Boomer Ranger Ron.
This is my buddy Jim, Pistol Jim Martinelli.
Oh,
he's a handyman of all sorts. We haven't killed that power yet, Jim.
I know.
Don't we have to go to the circuit box to kill that power?
Do you know where it is?
I know where the circuit box is, but...
But you don't know which one this is?
I don't know which one that is. Anyhow, Jim's here. He's not going to electrocute himself, but he's handy. And he's going to run a line, a power line for me, over to the reloading bench. So we can put this LED lamp underneath here so that we can see better and see, you know, when we have primer, when we have powder and everything done right. Right now it's a little bit tricky, and of course everything's a mess. We haven't spent enough time in here. Okay, Boomers, good afternoon. Once again, Boomer Ranger Ron back in the reloading bench. This is the rifle and shotgun slug reloading side. This is the side with the Dillion and the 45 ACP. Jim Martinelli, Pistol Jim Martinelli, was just here, as you have seen. And I want to shut the light off for just a minute. Jim helped me hang that fluorescent, and he ran a wire for me, actually off of this box. He ran a power supply over to here, and we were able to plug in this Inline Fabrication LED light, which provides much needed light to the reloading area on the Dillion. And this way you can make sure there's powder that's dropped. That's the most important thing. And as you're swinging around, we made a half a box of ammo in pretty short order, and we tested a few things, but just about this many were made today, and they're just beautiful. Nothing wrong. Every single one of them fits the linemen when they drop in. That means they're perfectly resized and they're ready to shoot. So this is, as I said, the Inline Fabrications LED lamp, also with that above. And now we have plenty of light in the reloading bench. And it's good to have light, because otherwise you might make some mistakes, get some things wrong, might have certain, you know, you got to make sure your powder fills for sure. All right, you guys stay tuned. We have a lot of great content coming this year. Please do like, subscribe, tell your friends, repost on other social media platforms, Facebook, etc. All right, thanks guys. Bye now.